Hello everyone, so today we are going to perform the practical of addition of n numbers on 8051 microcontroller. So first of all, I will give you a short introduction about the DYNA 51 kit. So this is the DYNA 51 kit, and basically the DYNA 51 kit includes the 8051 microcontroller IC, which allows us to perform various tasks through microcontroller. Other components in this kit is not our priority right now. So let us start. So basically, aim of our program is to add n numbers, but for our simplicity, we will take only 5 numbers. So first of all, we need to turn on the kit. So to turn it on, there is a power on button on the left hand side of the DYNA 51 kit. After that, I will show you the reset button, which is on the right side of the DYNA 51 kit. And this is the display screen. So now, as you can see, this is the display screen of 8051 microcontroller. On the screen you can see, press S for serial or CR for the key mode. So serial here indicates that by pressing S, we can give input serially. But right now, as we are using external keyboard, we will press CR. So we will press CR and press Enter. So now to start our actual program, we need to specify the location, that is the starting address, which is C000. So now we will press A space C000 and enter, and now we will write our following program. So now here we need to insert one label, that is back. But our 8051 microcontroller cannot understand labels, so we need to remember its address so that we can use it later. So now here, as you can see, we need to mention our label, that is back. But for that, we have remembered its starting address, that is C009H. So we need to type that address here. Thank you.
So now here we have finished writing our program. To end the program, we need to enter twice. So now, as we have typed our program successfully, we now need to give inputs to the program. That is the five numbers that we need to add. So for that purpose, we need to give command E. E here stands for edit, and the location of our inputs. That is from D000. So now the first number we have entered here is 1. After that, give space for the next number. The next number is 2, space 3, space 4, space 5. Now we have successfully entered our inputs, and the last input will go to the location D004. Now to run our program, give command go, and the starting location of our program, which is C000. Now, after assembling the program, according to our program, the result is stored at the location D050, which will contain the sum, and D051, where the carry is stored. So, to check the content of D0 and D050 and D051, we need to type command D and space D050. D here stands for display. So now, as you can see, there is 0F where the sum is stored. 0F is 15 in hexadecimal form, and as there is no carry, there is 00. So now, if you want to check our whole program, press U space C000, which is the starting address of our program, space. Now here, sometimes we won't be able to remember the last address of our program. So always enter a greater value for the location, that is C050. Press enter. So now you can see these are all the instructions of our program, and press enter to scroll down. So here at location C010, you can see our instruction is increment DPTR. But if you want to change this, as in if you want to write decrement, then just press escape, that is go back, press A and the address of that instruction. Press enter, and now here you can make the changes. So now here, if you want to check the status of the registers, simply press R and press enter. That's it.